Hello, my name is Alice Poon, and I'm here to share some information about my new historical novel entitled The Green Phoenix, which is set in 17th century China. It is a novelized account of the life of Empress Dowager Xiaozhuang, the first matriarch of the Qing Dynasty. For some of you, her name may not sound familiar, but perhaps many of you have heard of Kangxi Emperor, who was one of the most distinguished emperors in China's history. Well, Empress Dowager Xiaozhuang was Kangxi Emperor's grandmother and mentor. By birth, she was a Mongolian princess descended from Genghis Khan's full brother, Qasar. By marriage, she was the consort of the second Manchu emperor, Hong Taiji. As a brilliant leader in times of great upheaval, she played a pivotal role in steering the early Qing Empire through myriad crises and keeping it intact, thus laying a solid foundation for its later prosperity. As a free-spirited and self-taught woman in a patriarchal court, she left her imprint of humanity on the reign of three emperors in succession, but her life was filled with pathos and sufferings. My novel tells you much more about this amazing woman and the turbulent times she lived in. Highlights of the novel include the forbidden love between her and Hong Taiji's half-brother, Dorgan, vicious infighting within the Qing court, and the numerous battles that were fought near the brick wall of China and within China proper.